Kopec going off on the double hook, as did Keith Rocco, the 67-time SK winner here at the Speedway. But it has been a while since last season.